So when I'm defining the shot, what is going to be in the frame, I just point like this. And that's how I see from the point of view of camera what's going to be in the frame and what's going to be outside of frame.
One, two, three. You win.
Yeah, of course.